Hi guys, I hope that you're having a fabulous day. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm coming in with some true coach unboxings, so I hope that you enjoy it. If you do, make sure and give it a thumbs up. And without further ado, let's get started, shall we? I thought twice about doing the whole true unboxing thing. You guys know I'm not a big fan, but these items just arrived and I am super excited about them. Plus, I asked you guys on my Instagram if we should do a true unboxing, and by a landslide, you said yes. So here I am. I'm kind of nervous too, but I did come prepared. I do have my scissors because you know me. I don't like to take a lot of time with the whole, you know, cutting stuff if I have to. Like, I just want to get into it. But I did pick up a small leather good. As you can see, I have not taken anything out. And I also picked up, I picked up a handbag. I just took it out for the thumbnail. That's it, but it's in there. It's in there. So, like I said, this is a true, true unboxing. I'm scared. It's been so long since I picked up something from the Coach Boutique, so I'm also kind of excited. But let's start with the small leather good first. All right, so this did not come in a gift box. It just says thank you for shopping at Coach. But here it is in the little dust bag. That's it. That's all she wrote on there. But here it is in the dust bag that says Coach. I'm kind of 50-50 on this item. I haven't seen it in real life, obviously. I haven't seen it in real life. And I haven't gone into the boutique. But I really like the idea of it. I just don't know if I'm gonna necessarily keep it. So we'll see when I lock eyes on it. But I picked up, oh my God, it's even cuter in real life. I picked up the Coach Tabby 12 in the beautiful red leather. Okay, so like I said, I saw this on the website because originally I was just gonna buy the handbag. I saw this on the website and I was like, oh my God, that's so adorable. I saw the reviews too and a lot of people were like, it's so small, it's like, it's worthless, it doesn't do anything, blah, blah, blah. But I love the Coach Tabby. I think all of them are beautiful. I did have the Coach Tabby top handle 20 once upon a time, but this is so freaking adorable. Absolutely adorable. But let's see. I don't know. Hang on. Let me take all this stuff out. So it comes with a little top handle. Cute, and you can remove it, and it comes with another like crossbody slash shoulder strap, and this guy has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 different adjustments, so that's really nice. I know that it's kind of a mess for me to bring it up to the camera, to be honest, because it has all this stuff hanging off, but as you can see, it does have like the, it looks like it's the, that's not matte gold hardware, or gold hardware, matte silver hardware. I don't know, but it's not super, super shiny gold, shiny silver hardware. I feel like I am just automatically trying to say gold hardware. Okay, so here it is. Super adorable. Let me just inspect it very quickly. The varnish is intact. What is that? It looks like some of the stitching is kind of coming undone. It's not too, too bad. On the front side, you have the C. There is a side view. Back view has a little back pocket. Look at that. It's like itty bitty, teeny tiny. And then on the bottom, you open it up. And the first thing you're greeted with is the tabby bag, genuine pebbled leather. So you can see the pebbling on there. Very, very nice. You have one little pocket here. And then you have all these compartments in here. So you have one pocket here, one opening here, one zippered compartment here, and then another compartment back there. And then you have the Coach, the little Coach leather story on there, the tab. And then everything on the hardware has Coach engraved on it, which is really, really nice. So you do have that snap, kind of like magnetic closure as well, and that says Coach. Even the little zipper pull says Coach on there. That is so freaking cute. So I do not see myself using this, obviously, as a little handbag, although you definitely could. And then here's inside the little, the little zipper compartment there. There we go. So you can easily put in like a key fob in here, some like miniature lipsticks, obviously your driver's license, some cash, some cards, everything like that would fit in there. But I want to use this kind of like a catch-all within my handbag because I think it's super adorable. And like I said, I'm a huge fan of the tabby. The only thing that I'm kind of like hesitant on is this giant C. I feel like this might end up causing an indentation on other leather goods that I might be carrying. So I don't know. Obviously it'd have to be, I'm not gonna put it in like this uber like small bag and everything's gonna be jammed together, right? But I wonder if that's something that I have to like be kind of careful on. I don't know, but what do you guys think about the color? I love the color. I think the color is beautiful, and on camera it's showing up. It's actually showing up exactly the way that it is in real life. The varnish is, I love that it's on there because obviously it'll end up wearing a lot better as time goes by, especially on corners, because corners on anything, be it small leather goods or handbags, always end up wearing the worst. So I like that it does have the varnish, but it's also a lot. It's a lot. You know, it's a good contrast up against the red, but I don't know. I don't know if I'm like 100% in love with it. I don't know. What do you guys think? If you guys have the Coach Tabby 12, let me know in the comment section down below, because right now I'm kind of like 50-50, super adorable. I think it is so cute with this little top handle. Let's put it on here. I'm just trying to be careful. In case I return it, I don't want to, I don't want it to look like it's been used or whatever. Okay. Look at, oh my God. Dude, that is so stinking cute. Look at this. I am not a fan of this strap at all. And if I kept this bag, I wouldn't see myself using it crossbody or my shoulder or anything like that. I think you can get away with using this as a little belt bag as well. That would be cute. So it has a ton of versatility, and it comes in at $195 here in the States. So here is the SKU. I just think like this is like, dude, so adorable. So stinking cute, right? And I did want to bring out two other small leather goods that I have just to kind of compare. So this is the Fendi Nano Baguette. This is of course a bag charm. I don't believe that this is listed as a bag charm, no. But side by side. And here is the Louis Vuitton Micro Matisse. Look at that. Okay. All right. So I don't know. So let me know if you guys have the Coach Tabby 12. If you have it, do you love it? What are some things to look out for? Whatever the case may be, I welcome your guys' opinions because I do think it's adorable. So I'm still not sure if I want to go ahead and keep it. Okay. So now let's move on to the handbag. And I am 100% blaming this on my very good friend Saya from Frozen Luxury. Make sure and check him out. He is absolutely fabulous. Even though he didn't talk about this bag specifically, I landed on the Coach website because he was talking about his newest pickup, which is the Coach Rowan in the large size, which is such a fabulous bag. This is not the Rowan. I am still absolutely thinking about buying that bag. But I hadn't been on the Coach website in forever either. So, you know, after I saw his videos, after I saw his clips, I was like, oh my God, the Rowan is beautiful. But then this bad boy caught my attention. All right, so here's a little, it says, thank you for shopping at Coach. We hope you enjoy your purchase. So it came in the little gift box. I did request the gift box. I actually requested it on both of them, but it only came on this one. So I thought that was really nice. All right. The gift box is falling apart. The gift box is falling apart. Oh, well, that's all right. Okay. So that's what we got going on inside. I have a feeling this video is going to be chatty too. Actually, I had someone tell me, why do you get so excited whenever you show bags on your videos? Like, what? How can you not be excited about bags? Like, I just, can you imagine if I did like an unboxing or a reveal and I'm like, hi guys, I just got this bag. It's this one. Isn't it beautiful? I'm so excited. Oh my God, no, like, no. I work hard for the stuff that I like and I work hard for the stuff that I buy and I am genuinely excited. And it doesn't even have to be a bag. It could be literally a package of red vines. You're gonna get the same type of excitement from me, all right? All right, so here it is in the dust bag. Oh my God, I'm so excited about this bag. So excited about it. It is a revamp. So, Saya, I am blaming you. Okay, and I picked up, oh my God, this color is gorgeous. I picked up the Coach Hampton in the beautiful red leather. Okay, so let me just look it over really quickly before I start taking stuff off. Everything looks good. All right. Here it is in all its glory. Very, very similar to the Gucci Jackie. But I think, number one, this leather is absolutely beautiful. I have always been such a big, big fan of their glove tan leather because it's soft. But the more and more that you own it, the more that you use it, the softer it gets. And it is absolutely fantastic. It smells insane. Like, my entire room smells like this bag right now, and it's amazing. It's absolutely amazing. So this is also in the color ruby. Is this the same shade of red? No. It looks like it is on camera, but this has more of a bluish undertone than this one does, and I thought this one had the bluish undertone, but anyways. Okay. So, not a stitch out of place. All right, the leather looks amazing. It does come with a removable, although, I mean, you have, it's more like an adjustable strap that does have three different adjustments on there. What is this? It just says genuine leather. Okay. Sorry, I'm not doing very well, am I? You have the little tags. The Hamptons Hobo Limited Re-Edition to 2005. And like I said, with the other one, every bit of hardware has Coach engraved on it, which I think is fantastic. I love this shade of hardware as well because it's more of a satin champagne brass, if you will. And I think it complements this red so, so nicely. So this guy just goes over the zipper closure. And you can either leave it like so, or you can attach it to this little D-ring here. But let's open this bag up, because I'm sure there's more stuffing in here. And we have this little guy inside. We wear it, love it, pass it on. Look after your Coach product today and tomorrow with our unique Coach Cares services. All right, and then on the inside, it is all leather lined, and holy shit. This leather, my goodness. Sorry, I didn't mean to use profanity. I did not mean to. It completely caught me off guard. This leather in here is, this is like, this is butter, baby. This is butter. I wish you guys can feel this because the outside is soft, but you can feel that it has a little bit more, not texture, I guess you could say texture, but it has a little bit more, it's a little bit more stiff. But the interior, my goodness. I honestly thought there was something else in here because it is so insanely soft, like ridiculously soft. I would have to compare it to softer than Chanel's lambskin, to be completely 100% honest with you. This in here is so, so, so soft. My God, that is absolutely amazing. Okay, so you have one open compartment here, one slip pocket here, and then you have another tiny little credit card slip pocket there. And then you have the little Coach, story on there. But I am absolutely just in awe of how buttery, smooth, soft, and insanely and intoxicating this delicious leather is, not only on the exterior, but the interior. That is like a 20 out of 10, in my opinion, when it comes to leather-lined handbags. I definitely did not expect that. Coach, you have outdone yourself. My goodness. But yeah, we're keeping this bag. We are 100% keeping this bag. But for those of you that wanted to know, this is the Hamptons Hobo. There is a SKU. And it was $2.95 on the website. But I did get a $20 little coupon off because I signed up for their email. So I got $20 off. So it came out to $275. $275 for this type of quality and this type of leather. That is absolutely phenomenal. Phenomenal. I am so happy. I am so freaking happy right now. Okay, let me just show you guys what it looks like. There we go. Look, you have a smooth zipper. Can we appreciate a smooth zipper? Because I know I can. Look at that. It doesn't catch. And like I said, not a stitch out of place. The varnish is intact. The leather doesn't have some gnarly wrinkles. It doesn't have any indentations, any wear marks. I mean, you can't really expect that, especially when it's kind of, you know, locked up like Fort Knox when they ship it to you, which is a bonus. Like I said, it is a bonus because you are getting a fresh new bag. You're not getting some gnarly return. You're not getting a bag that's been sitting, you know, at the shelf or on a boutique for, you know, for months or what have you. I am just, they have this bag in black, white, pink, green. The green, I thought about getting the green. It's this beautiful, almost like a dark khaki hunter green. It is gorgeous with the same hardware. And they also, the white has the silver hardware, which I was like, should I get the white? But the red. You guys know red will forever have my heart first over any other color. And I love it. I absolutely love it. I am going to insert a clip of what I can fit in here because I don't know what I can fit in here yet, but I have a feeling that I'm going to be able to carry all of my essentials and maybe then some. And like I said before, with this leather, it might feel like it's a little stiff in the beginning, but as it ages, the more and more that you use it, this will start to soften up, and it is absolutely fantastic. I'm definitely feeling the hobos a lot more than ever before. And I also love that you can remove this completely. So when you go to store it, you don't have to worry that you're going to get that wave that most hobos end up getting as time goes by. Because I'm actually, when I go to store it, I know that I'll just take this off completely. That way I can still have it kind of look like this whenever I go to use it. But I like that I can remove it completely. I like that it has the three adjustments, and they're still pretty generous as well. Because as you guys can see, I have it on the shortest setting, and I still have quite a bit of clearance underneath my arm, so I don't have to worry that I'm going to get deodorant on the bag or anything like that. And if I'm wearing something thicker, like a sweatshirt or a sweater, I could just, you know, kind of put it down a little bit. But I can't wait to see how this ages. I cannot wait to see the wrinkles on this leather, because like I said before, I feel like they nailed it when it came to this type of leather and the way that it looks as time goes by. I am in love. Let me lock it into place because I wanted to point something out really quickly. So this part here is actually on a swivel, so you don't have to worry that this little knob is going to be hitting on the leather part there. However, because of how it ends up laying on this bag, over time, I feel like you are going to see a little bit of a mark from the hardware rubbing on this leather. I feel like that's going to be normal wear and tear, kind of like the Gucci Jackie. Even at the boutique, you'll see that a lot of the floor models do have a little bit of a mark on the leather there. So just know that that is a huge, huge possibility. Hopefully that's not the case, but I have a feeling that it's gonna end up being the exact same kind of like the Gucci is. So I just wanted to throw that out there just in case. But even with that said, I am so here for this bag. I mean, I love this silhouette. I love the color. I love the combination of the hardware with this color. And more than anything, I am obsessed with this leather, both with the exterior and the interior, because I feel like they absolutely knocked it out of the park. It's fantastic. And you're talking about a $300 bag, okay? You would expect that a $300 bag, especially when it comes to like the whole luxury handbags and the leather and whatnot, you would expect that a $300 handbag would have pretty okay leather. It would just kind of be like, it is what it is. No, I am here to tell you that this leather easily rivals many of the luxury brands out there, if not surpasses them in some cases, because It is fantastic, and it does not break the bank. And like I said, it's available in a variety of different colors. I am beyond happy about this bag, and I hope that it's so successful that they decide to release this in a larger size, because if they do, then I'll end up going for that Hunter Green in the larger size for sure. But this is a major, major keeper. Like, I am so, so happy about it. And like I said before, it's been a long time since I have purchased a new Coach bag from the boutique. And for it to be this one, like, I couldn't be happier. I think it is fabulous. So let me just put these two side by side. I feel like this is kind of underwhelming now that I have this one, as far as like the excitement from seeing them, firsthand, because I think it's really cute because of the points that I said before, but I feel like I would have to be as excited about this as I am about this, right? And I wanted to share something else with you guys, because I got an email from Coach. For those of you that don't know, because I mean, I had no idea that this is something that they do, because like I said, it's been a million years since I had purchased a bag from the boutique. But they sent me an email that says, hang on. It says, "Hey Minnie, let us care for your leather. It's free. Love your leather and it'll love you forever. Make an appointment to drop it off at a Coach retail store and we'll clean and condition it. It's free for life." So you can drop off your bag, get it cleaned and conditioned for free, and it's for life. How come luxury brands don't offer that service? Like, you would assume that they'd be like, yes, bring in your bag. Let me condition it for you. Let me do this for you. But no, they don't do that. No, if you want to get it cleaned, some of them offer the whole spa service. That's another arm and leg. But most of them don't, right? But here you have Coach. Oh my God, you guys hear my stomach? Here you have Coach that is like, we'll do it for you. We'll clean it for you. We'll condition it for you. And it's free for life. That is service. That is quality. That to me is luxury when it comes to leather goods in general. And I think it's awesome. So that is the company standing behind their products, and I'm here for it. I am absolutely here for it. But anyways, that does it for this video. I'm gonna talk your guys' ear off, because I know that this video is gonna be a million years long. I'm sorry, but this is what happens with true unboxings. But I'm happy. I am so, so happy. Love this. Still undecided about the Coach Tabby 12, although now I'm kind of like, I'm kind of leaning more towards returning it, and maybe I'll just go and get the Rowan. I haven't seen it in real life either, so we'll see how that goes. But for now, I am stoked about the Coach Hampton Hobo, the re-edition Hampton Hobo, in this beautiful ruby red leather with the champagne, satin, brassy, gold hardware, whatever you want to call it. I don't know. But anyways, that does it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. I hope I was able to give you a little bit more info, especially if you're looking to add these items to your collection. If you enjoyed it, make sure and give it a thumbs up. And I would love to know, are you guys a big fan of Coach? I know I am. I will forever be a huge fan of Coach, because after all, they were my first love before I even got into the luxury goods. But let me know if you guys have either the Coach Tabby 12 or the Hampton's Hobo, or what other bags should I look at, because I am absolutely digging on adding another Coach bag to my collection. But anyways, I love you guys to the moon and back. If you enjoyed it, make sure and give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already and you would like to, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'll see you guys in my next one. And as always, make it a fabulous day or not. The choice is yours. Have a great day.